following is a quarterfinal match in the King of the Ring tournament, making his way to the ring from the future, the T-800. Approaching the ring from wherever he was, the monster.
So this is a one-on-one match. Remember, what's at stake here? Oh, the strength. Which one of these competitors will continue into the semifinals? Eliminator, squeezing down on the head.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Eliminator from behind.
And a monster with tremendous power.
There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. Nobody home for that one.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. What a match this is going to be. Collar and elbow battling for control. Talk about a devastating maneuver.
Striking with the axe handle.
A bit of a test of strength here.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
What a fierce kick.
Wow, what a sequence.
Eliminator has the arm, and he gets out of the way.
Ouch!
Eliminator goes behind.
Bam! What a stiff headbutt! What a series! Nobody's backing down here.
Eliminator controlling the head. What an amazing force was behind that slam. Got the arm up.
searching in my tights for a white flag I can wave. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
All that power was put to good use.
He's wearing down the midsection.
Huge shot to the midsection. And he dodges that one.
Oh, gosh. Careful. Careful. Absolutely amazing. That big superplex. Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
Great suplex that time.
Great move. Eliminator reacting on instinct there. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Ow, that was a serious shot there. And that one hurt his hand.
Dear Lord, what a suplex. What should Eliminator be looking to do now, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
Eliminator reversed it.
The monster counters it. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
And there's the reversal. He's heading out of the ring now.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
What a match.
And he missed. Huge power move.
Oh, what a whip, rattling every fiber of his being.
Four.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. That's not good.
Nice reversal there.
Two.
Debilitating impact to the spine and back. To the floor.
Knocked down. What a shot. Oh my gosh.
Four.
A quick punch to the gut.
Ooh, a hard Irish whip. And he's heading back in.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match. Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Two.
Well, as we've said many times, King, when you leap driven face first into the post, and now we're moving into the ring again. And we're going back between the ropes.
A big fist to the gut.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Taken to the mat with authority. He swung wild with that one. Into the headlock.
Oh, trying to rip that lower back.
And he fights his way out. And he's out of the ring again.
What a body shot.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, launched back into the ring.
Two.
Nailed with that boot.
Three.
Come on.
Back into the ring now.
Controlling the arm. Nice dodge there.
There's the suplex.
Two.
impact from that kick.
I don't think so.
Devastating maneuver. You see how the knee is in the spine, and he just wrenches it back.
And he gets to the ropes. Eliminator has the headlock.
Ooh! Neck from that German suplex.
Nice reversal. Dodges to the side of that one.
This is dangerous. Oh, clothesline.
Got out of the way of that one. Great reaction.
And he's toast.
He thinks he has it. Look, look. The monster, that was inhuman.
We got a cover.
Two, three.
The monster wins. Well, I don't know how you could pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!